Hello my safety team, welcome back to safety skill channel. So friends, today we will learn and discuss the top 10 interview question which is asked in excavation. Okay, so if you are new here, then do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates. So let's get started. Come to the point, and the first question is, what is excavation and its types? So answer is, excavation, any man-made cut, cavity, trench or depression in the earth's surface formed by earth removal. Okay, very easy and simplified definition. What are the types of excavation? There are two types of excavation. First is manual excavation and second is mechanized excavation. Okay, so next question, can we consider a excavation as confined space? It is a very popular question, mostly asked in all interview question. Okay, so answer is yes. How? When depth of the excavation is more than width. Okay, there is a condition, when depth of the excavation is more than width, then excavation is called as confined space. Okay, so when depth of the excavation is more than width, when we will excavate a trench. Okay, then what is trench? So trench excavation is a narrow excavation in which depth is greater than the width, but the width of a trench which is measured from the bottom is not less than 1.5 meter and not greater than 4.5 meter. Okay, it is a standard. So third question is, how far excavated soil should be kept after excavation? Okay, very common question, and the answer is at least 1 meter away, or in case of trench excavation, 1/3 of its depth from the bottom. Okay, in normal excavation it is 1 meter, and in case of trench excavation it is 1/3 of its depth. Okay, fourth question, how far vehicle movement should allow from an excavation site? So answer is at least 2 meter away. Okay, next, fifth question, how to prevent soil collapse in excavation pit or trenches? So there are three method to prevent soil collapse in excavation. First is side slope, second is benching of side wall, third is soaring. Okay, actually preventing soil collapse is depends upon the types of soil. Okay, I will make a video on this topic in future if I will get a time. Okay, so sixth question, what are the different types of hazards in excavation? Okay, here I will discuss 9 points, and also want to include that there is not, it is not limited to only 9 points. Okay, you can add more. So what is the first hazard in excavation? Falling of person, object or vehicle into excavation pit. Second is collapse of sites and falling of excavated material onto persons working in excavation pit. Third is collapse of adjacent structure or building. Fourth, striking and breaking of underground cables with resulting flash burns and electric shock. Fifth, striking and breaking of other underground services lines like gas, water, communication cable, etc. Sixth is fire and explosion from flammable gases which is heavier than air and vapors, especially LPG, entering excavation. Okay, seventh is toxic and radioactive hazards. Eighth is poisoning from gases which are heavier than air, such as hydrogen sulfide, carbon monoxide, and the last is seepage of water. So friends, these are the hazards of excavation, and it is not limited to only 9. Okay, add more and more. So seventh question, what should be the arrangements for emergency situation while excavation job? So first is keep a first aid box and competent first aider at site always. Okay, second is OHS center near the site or ambulance. Here OHS means occupational health and safety center near the site. Okay, it is like hospital or first aid center. थर्ड इज ब्रीदिंग एपरेटस लाइक एल्बा स्काबा एंड द फोर्थ इज अ बास्केट स्ट्रेचर, फिफ्थ इज अ सेफ्टी हार्नेस एंड लाइफ लाइन. ओके सो नेक्स्ट एट्थ, व्हाट आर द प्रिकॉशंस वी शुड टेक व्हाइल वर्किंग इन एक्सकवेशन जॉब. फर्स्ट इज स्कैनिंग ऑफ अंडरग्राउंड यूटिलिटी, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके एंड द सेकेंड इज ट्रायल पिट्स एज पर स्टैंडर्ड. ओके थर्ड इज गैस टेस्टिंग फॉर हैजार्डियस गैस फ्री एटमोसफियर, प्रॉपर बैरिकेटिंग एंड साइन बोर्ड्स फॉर ट्रेसपासर्स, मार्क द सर्फेसिस फॉर अंडरग्राउंड यूटिलिटीज, एक्सकवेशन बेंचिंग एंड स्लोपिंग, गिव एक्सेस इफ यू आर एक्सकवेटिंग रोड्स. ओके वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, इफ यू आर परफॉर्मिंग अ जॉब ऑन रोड देन गिव एक्सेस टू अदर्स, क्रिएट बंड वॉल इफ वाटर सोर्स इज नियर एक्सकवेशन. बंड वॉल इज लाइक वेन वी आर इंस्टॉलिंग अ केमिकल टैंकर देन वी आर कंस्ट्रक्टिंग अ वॉल अराउंड द टैंकर टू प्रिवेंट द स्पिलेज ऑफ केमिकल और हजार्ड्स. ओके इट इज़ टाइप ऑफ वॉल. सो नाइन्थ, फॉलो कन्फाइंड स्पेस गाइडलाइंस इफ योर एक्सकवेशन बिकम कन्फाइंड स्पेस एंड द लास्ट इज प्रोवाइड सेफ एक्सेस एंड एग्रेस टू एवरी वन. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नाइन्थ, व्हाट आर द केविन्स हजार्ड्स. आंसर इज फर्स्ट टेंशन क्रैक, सेकेंड स्लाइडिंग, थर्ड टॉपलिंग, फोर्थ सब्सिडेंस एंड बल्जिंग, फिफ्थ हेविंग और स्क्विजिंग एंड द लास्ट इज बॉइलिंग. ओके एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन टेंथ, इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, हाउ एक्सेस इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर 100 फीट ऑफ एक्सकवेशन. द आंसर इज 4 नंबर, हाउ ईच एक्सेस आफ्टर 25 फीट और 7.62 मीटर एज पर स्टैंडर्ड. Okay, hope you will like the video, and if you have any doubt then comment in the comment box.